I have a bone to pick with people on Clubhouse. Just because you're on stage does not mean that you have to hog the mic. I actually think Clubhouse is amazing because it rewards EQ, and for people who are used to public speaking, or used to like owning the stage, there are other people in the room as well. So you need to have a panel approach, not a solo public speaker approach.